I have my undergrad in communications, and so that's really a really good foundation to any career. And so I really could have built anything on top of that, and I chose the MBA. Just the overall knowledge of what I'm learning is phenomenal.
The most rewarding was the connection that I had, the networking that I was able to pick up. I was able to meet new people, new professionals, and to be able to go to an MBA program two nights a week for about 15 months and you're done, it was nothing, you know, better than that.
Everything that we do, obviously, we need to be a servant leader. And especially going into business and going into a secular world, we can do both. I can have a successful business and still show God's love through that.
With ETBU offering that daily reminder that Christ is here for us and Christ is here to help us, and not only is Christ here for us, but we're here to help each other. I think that's a huge, huge aspect as far as being able to go to a college such as ETBU. Be able to put myself in a position to serve others and to humble myself no matter what's going on in my life or no matter what's going on in other lives. And being at ETBU, they taught that, you saw that, they walked that, and that's something that's very important. Being able to go and be educated in that type of atmosphere was huge.
I know that I have to work a little bit harder and I have to do a little bit more research because I don't have the undergrad background of business. You know, I've never had a business class, but I knew it was something that I wanted to attempt and it's something that I wanted to finish. Instructors here in the MBA program at ETBU, they're so pro students. They are absolutely there to help us succeed, and they will do whatever they possibly can to make sure that I walk across that stage in December.